driver of this car is under arrest right now. Take a look. It smashed right into a store in Beverly. The car crashed right through the front doors and into the convenience store. No one was hurt inside the store at 128 rest stop in Beverly. Mass State Police say that the woman may have been impaired. She is now being booked. Her name and charges to be released soon.